Hey there, it's Aldo Marvel and today is Tutorial Tuesday. Nagtataka ka ba bakit hindi mo magamit yung BPI debit card mo for online and for international transactions? Well, in this video, I'll be showing you how to enable that feature. So, ang gagawin mo lang is mag-login ka sa BPI app, though in this video, I'll be logging into the full website via mobile view. Once login, just go to My Account Settings, yung nakikita mo sa upper right hand of the screen, and then right after that, just go to Account Services. And then look for card control and then show card settings. And then right after that, makikita mo yung international access and e-commerce access. Gagawin mo lang is enable mo lang yan dun sa right side. And then the system will do some account verification. Right after account verification, gawin mo lang din siya sa e-commerce service or e-commerce access. And there you have it. You've just enabled the feature to use your BPI debit card for online and for international transaction. I hope that you guys learned something about this Tutorial Tuesday. Again, this is Aldo Marvel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.